Coasters, coasters, coasters. And OC niggas.
Yeah. Introducing newest acquisition to the OC.
Rockefeller, y'all.
Young princess of the rock.
Yeah.
Teairra Marie.
We get busy.
Come on.
There are any boys around that know how to make a girl feel. That wanna make a girl feel. Make her feel good. All I wanna know is there are any boys around that know how to make a girl feel. That wanna make a girl feel. Make her feel good. I just wanna know. Do I have to tell a nigga how to touch me? Do I have to tell a nigga how to hold me? Do I have to tell a nigga when to call me? Do I have to tell a nigga I'm lonely? Do I have to feel wrong when it ain't strong? Keep my mouth closed. Getting a girl from the hood, front of homie. An English tryna, he gon' love me. Do I have to show a nigga I'm a woman? Do I have to apologize for my emotions? Do I have to tell a nigga what to say to me every time he wanna get next to me? Do I have to settle for a cat that can't score, stroke his ego?
Girl, no.
Can a chick from the hood find a homie that wanna do more than spend money on me? But can't trust him. Why every answer to my question is a question? Why can't my nigga be my own little something that every girl on my block can't say they done bumped with?